physiology too. Before we get started, there's two things that I'd like to mention. First of all, anatomy and physiology 2 is a lot more application than anatomy and physiology 1, where you had primarily memorization. So I'd like to point out right away how important it's going to be for you to get into a study group. You want to be in a good study group so you can teach this material and really quiz each other on concepts. The second thing is that this video is not going to match the digestive system exactly the way the lecture notes are set up, and that was done on purpose. So in the lecture notes, whereas you'll look at the mouth